lot of times you're just waiting for Tommy Frazier to make a play like that. And, you know, great players make great plays, and it was just a matter of time before he made probably one of the greatest runs in college history.
We had trouble tackling anybody that was carrying the ball for Nebraska. That was evident. I don't know how many yards they rushed for, but it had to be 400 or 500 or so. We did not come to the ballpark to play the best we could, and I'm embarrassed about that.